Francisco. And their background is sort of country music and blues, and you can hear it in the music they make today. They kind of hit on the charts and to the credit. And this is the first time they pulled off your folk festival for the Sir Douglas Quintet. Sir Douglas.
Thank you. Way down in the state of Georgia, through the swamps and the Everglades, there's a great big hole, it's like a mountain. God help the man that gets lost in this cave. I had me a girl, we crossed Georgia, but she had said you'll pay both you and Daisy. I'm gonna see in the grave. They laughed at me and then I shot them, took their cheek, screaming bones. Play one, Augie. Thing called Miller's Cave, a little traditional tune down in Georgia, been done by a bunch of cats through the years. We're gonna do a little tune now that was on our latest album. It's kind of another thing, a kind of country feel. Country, well, I guess it's just us. God's word, yeah. Wrote these up my home, Monterey. She was talking about the woods a while ago. That really brought back a lot of memories. I lived down in Monterey County. See a lot of birds down there. I guess a few people have been there through the years. This little thing called "Wanna Be Your Mama Again." There's a little story involved. I wanna be your mama. I'm There's an old traditional tune, one of my favorites. All of them, of course. Late and great, one of the kings, Jimmy Rogers. My man. So a version of the thing we do. Love David. The thing was on our first album. We recognize the tune called In the Jailhouse.
All right, let's all kind of clap your hands now. Everybody get in the groove, all right?
Change real quick. Thank you, folks. We'll change my axis now and get back to my thing here. Thank you. was a great Philadelphia lawyer, was in love with a Hollywood queen. Her hands are so pretty and lovely. Your farm is completely out of sight. All right, please go with me to the city and lead us wild cowboy. Were called on his gun, and all the balls around Reno left Wild Bill's women song. Someone's got about 10,000 verses. I wish I knew them all. It's for sure a soulful tune. Came back playing Reno not so long ago. It's beautiful, Lake Tahoe. The out of sight place. I used to hear Mike's brother and Rose do that years ago. They were playing country bands around San Antonio. They all came from. This is another song that's kind of traditional from down there. This is kind of more San Antonio bag, and then there's Houston, and then from there over into the Cajun country. There was an old fiddle player called Harry Schultz, was out of sight. Some people might have been tuned in on his thing. This old traditional thing called Colinda. It's kind of a groove, so I'm about to kind of stomp a little bit here. think there's going to be too much rock in it. You want to hear that? You hear that?
Oh, yeah? Okay.
Okay. Okay, we'll blue that for you. Here goes a little thing. It was our first recording then called She's About to Move. It's about stomp a little bit there. Do this tune now, a thing that's written about a little place that's north of San Francisco that's kind of out in the woods. Everybody's very mellow, very groovy. It's a place called Mendocino. It's a little story about it. So we want to do this for everybody. I want to thank you for all the cats. It's Augie Meyer on organ. Let's give Augie a hand. It's Augie. And Harvey Kagan on bass. This is Harv over here. Frank right here playing his thing, doing his thing. So you got more fans here. There you go. He didn't know if he should play his horn tonight. You know, we didn't bring the horn out. We didn't know. We finally got to do some honking there for the last guest. So, and on the drums, we got John Paris. And I'm Doug, and that's the rest of the crew. We're going to leave you this one called Mendocino. I want to thank everybody. It's been a beautiful show, and it sure is a great thing. Gary Davis, everything's been so beautiful. We love it. I'm going to leave you with this one, everybody.
Mendocino, let's all kind of clap your hands now. Get a joy now.
Thank you.